Nick Rutt.
Is it?
Answer me, boy. Why don't you just tell me where you were on Friday, May 9th, that night? What were you doing?
Just drinking with my buddies at a bar.
Drinking with your buddies, huh?
Yep.
Drinking with your buddies. All right, yeah. How about the next night after that? How about Saturday night? What were you doing Saturday night?
Driving a golf cart? All the golf cars.
Did you practice shooting 10 Canadian soldiers? How about burying the bomb down there in Panama, huh? How about that? Don't get smart with me, you punk!
You can threaten me all you want and punch the crap out of me. It's not gonna change.
Son of a fucking bitch! That's bullcrap! Yes, you have. How about this? Why don't you tell me all about these papers? This is about where the security guards check. Do not accuse me of something! Son of a fucking bitch! How about burying the bomb down there in Panama, huh? How about that?
Do not accuse me of something I did not do.
Don't get smart with me, you punk!
You better keep hitting me, because I'm not going to give any answers to you.
I think you ought to start talking right now, Nick. It's not smart to lie to Federal Agent. Things are beginning to go downhill for you, you got that?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Tell me what I want to know. Where is the ball?
I did not!
Start telling me what I want to know. Where did you hide the ball?
I did not hide the ball!
You did! Tell me what you did! The ball! You think you could just lie to me, Nick? You don't get to do that. Take a few steps back, punk, or I will blow your freaking brains all over this wall. Take a few steps back!